Hi, how are you doing? Today I'm going to read the psychological profile of Annie. Anna Lou Leibovitz is an American portrait photographer, best known for her engaging portraits, particularly of celebrities, which often featured subjects in intimate settings and poses. This reading will be based on the deep study of the fundamental way of human beings and animals. I've been studying it for 24 years, but if you've never heard of it, know that in the 19th century, a French doctor named Mermet discovered that minerals, animals, and human beings emit a ray he called the fundamental ray. This ray individualizes the being, for each ray indicates a particular temperament and potential. Pointing out that my goal with this reading is to show you the coherence of the potential of each fundamental ray and people's behavior in practice. In this reading, I always approach the positive aspects of the potentials even if they aren't present. Let's go reading. The fundamental ray that represents the external identity of Annie is the dark blue fundamental ray. This ray carries the abstract potential. People of this ray are true magicians. They capture information from the subconscious, dominate the hidden mental, and have a very accurate sixth sense. The power of this ray promotes a great capacity for abstraction, spatial memory, photography. It also provides a lot of psychic and psychological resistance. These people's temperament is usually enigmatic, reserved, mysterious, devoured, focused. This ray rules the occult sciences, abstract sciences, language studies, and communication. In addition to all these characteristics, the dark blue ray carries the full potential of the light blue ray. In that case, it reinforces all light blue ray inclinations and abilities. They are people who dominate communication and the plane of ideas. Due to all these characteristics, great programmers, scientists, physicists, mathematicians, thinkers, visionaries, inventors, designers, painters, psychics, and many others have the dark blue ray. On the other hand, the inner identity of Annie is formed by the light blue ray. The repetition of the light blue ray in the masculine and feminine side of Annie means that her potential for communication is extraordinary. The light blue ray represents her masculine side, the way she projects on the world. This ray carries the potential for communication. People of this ray are true philosophers, as they have a very reflective intelligence. They have a lot of mental clarity and rationality. They are very didactic, so they express themselves very well. According to what the German author Johann Goethe in his book The Doctrine of Colors, the light blue color resembles the dark, the black color. And correlating this information with the light blue fundamental ray, it is easy to understand why people of this ray are the great seekers of truth. For once they are in the dark, it is natural to seek the light within themselves. And this emotion within oneself promotes a sympathetic, engaging, subtle, curious, and collaborative temperament, increasingly assuming a more humanized behavior. The light blue ray governs communication, dramaturgy, writing, the arts, music, oratory, mime, etc. That is why the greatest communicators, philosophers, thinkers, journalists, writers, singers, actors, actresses, artists, politicians, and many others have the light blue ray. For all these activities have as a common point the well-developed internal and external communication. Well, that is all for now. If you liked this short reading, like this video, share it, subscribe to my channel, and I will continue to bring you high performance celebrity readings, so that you can learn more and more about this subject. But if you want to go further, request your complete psychological profile reading and start expressing your full inner potential. Much of the time, you are not aware of your own gifts and talents. But don't worry, the fundamental ray reveals all your feminine and masculine powers. Until the next reading. Bye bye.